myself. My name is Mohd Farhan di Mansor. I am 26 years old. I come from Wajoh. Okay, after this, I study at KKTM Sri for 3 years for get my diploma in geostructure. After that, I certificate in UTM, University Technology Mara, in geotechnic. Okay, I have 6 years experience for my study. Okay, my qualification including 6 years of experience in geotechnics in Merhad. Compression machine is my skill, and flooring machine is also my skill. To use that machine is so easy to me. My experience also include my knowledge of construction material, IBS, AutoCAD, and also Revit. Okay, the major challenge that I faced before that, when the client give me a task and short of time to finish their work, I am stressed, but I know how to solve the problem. Firstly, I use my soft communication to talk with my client, negotiation, the time to finish my work. After that, after I get the negotiation with my client, I use properly and I manage my time to I focus in my problem and I get to solve the problem. Why should you hire me? Like I said before, in my 6-year experience in geotechnics in Merhad, in my study, I have strong motivation and team building skill. I will bring this to my work and my job. If hired, I will bring my skill and strategy for get achievement to the company, and I will be a hardworking person. Career goal, of course, for my first job, first work, of course I am so happy because this is my dream to be a geo person. Okay, I swear you, I will be a hardworking person if I get my job. I want to donate my skill and my energy to this company. I also hoping to get the higher position in this company. Okay, thank you for asking me question. I hope I will get this job, and this is my dream.